Learning new skills and evolving your character is one of the most important things in dev life. New skills allow you to get more lucrative commissions and increase your stats, thus speeding up your work on different components. Remember that after buying new skills, you should learn them to at least first level. This will allow you to use them in projects and commit the increase to your stats. You can also speed up this process by spending your character's skill points on an instant upgrade to the next level in the skill trees. This is the Project Creator. Here you'll find all the options you need to create projects, which will allow you to make money and learn skills. In the top left corner of the window, you will find basic information about your project, such as its name and type. You won't be able to create commercial projects until you find your first commissions. To create your own projects, you must first have a company. To the right of the panel with information about the project, you will find a list of available commissions. Below it, there are three lists that show currently available components, components selected to the project, and components required for the selected commission. To select or remove a component from the project, click on it with the left mouse button, or drag it into the appropriate slot. In order to confirm the creation of a new project, click on the large yellow button in the project information panel. To continue this tutorial, you'll need to create your first learning project.